Hi, this is me, and this is for Casey Princess, or Princess Casey. She asked 7 questions the other day, and one of them answered, and I promised her I would. And I'm just getting to it now, and I'm sorry, okay? I've been really busy. Okay, number 1. How old are you? I'm pretty old in numbers. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, like that. But I'm old enough to be your grandma. So that's pretty old, I guess. But inside, I feel like I'm like 8 or 9. And I'll tell you something. A lot of big people, when they grow up and they get older, they still have a child inside them that wants to play and sing and dance and have fun. And that's what happened with me. And I believe in fairies too. And where do I live? In Ontario, Canada. And I think you live in Canada too. What's your favorite color? All the colors of the rainbow. Even though I'm not wearing rainbow colors today on my shirt, usually I do. I love the pastel shades of, like in the rainbow, the pinks and blues and mauves and yellow, the real, real light colors. I like that. My favorite animal? Oh, that's hard. Hard to choose one because I love them all. I like deer because they're so gentle and so, they don't hurt anybody. They're so pretty. And I like birds. I have a budgie that talks. And you're not gonna guess what his name is. His name is Casey. But his name is spelled C-A-S-E-Y. Casey. Like Casey and Finnegan. I don't know if you know those. Maybe you do because you're in Canada. With Mr. Dress Up at Casey and Finnegan? Yeah. And I love horses and all kinds of birds. Do you have any brothers and sisters? I have one sister, younger than me. And she's a grandma too, but she's also just a little kid inside too. My favorite kind of ice cream? I love every kind, but my favorite would have to be chocolate. My favorite toy. Well, it's a toss-up here between 2. Now, I don't know if you can see him here. We have, I'm going to bring mine up, and then, I can see that I'm showing him to you. But look in there. This is Theodore. Theodore is from England. Yeah. And he belongs to a very good friend of mine in England. Her name is Mary. And he's been all over. This bear has traveled so much more than me. He's just been all over the place. It started when my friend decided to send him over here on his summer holidays 1 year. So he came for his summer holidays with his little suitcase and everything. And the mailman brought him. Jeff the mailman, remember him? Yes, he's very nice. And then he went back home to England for Christmas. Well, then he had to come the next year for his holidays. And then he went home for Christmas. And this went back and forth and back and forth. He's been on ships and planes and everything. And then when he came with his mommy came to visit. My friend Mary, his mommy, came to visit here. And he decided to stay. Now, whether he'll go back home again or not, I don't know, because he's starting to sound like us. Like he doesn't have his British accent anymore, so I don't know. But that's one of my favorite toys. It's Theodore. The other one is very old bear. This is Rolfi. Rolfi is German. He's from Germany. And he's 45 years old. He's filled with straw. And he's jointed. You see, you can turn him around. He can wave, yes. And he still has this growl in him. If I put him up close to the microphone, maybe you can hear it. Did you hear that? Yes. He still got a little bit of a growl there, but he's old, but he's very, very wise. Yes, he reads books to the other bears I have. And he keeps a good eye on them, too. But those are my two very favorite toys, okay? And on the last question is, what's your favorite bird? It's a hummingbird. And you have to really, really believe this because I would not kid you, and I don't fib. One time I was standing very, very still beside the feeder, you know, where the sugar thing drips out. And I just was standing there like this, quietly for a long, long time. And that hummingbird came and just for 2 seconds landed on my finger. And then realized that that's not the feeder. And just he went again. But it gave me goosebumps. I was so excited that this tiny, tiny little bird, whose wings beat so fast you can't even see them go, landed on my finger for a second. And I won't ever, ever forget that. That was so special. I hope I answered your questions okay for you. I think that was all. And it's nice talking to you again, Casey. And you have a real good weekend and a happy Canada Day to you. Since you're here in Canada too. I think you are. Okay. Have a good day. Talk to you later. Bye.